an evening swim. Jack?
Oh, I'm psyched.
Nice one, Dan. Permission granted. Dan, how was it, mate?
That's good support, team. Good support.
You were flying.
I'll keep it going for the next of here.
Yeah.
It's great to have.
Go on, Mick.
Point of reference on the boat here. Just standing there, so.
Yeah.
Just keep someone standing. It's really, really helpful.
Good effort, mate. You did really well. I saw you looking back at the other boat. Yeah. You sort of
very
lost
important.
It.
We piss on anyone else. That's fine.
To my friend Mick, currently over here. Not sure whether our speedos or a G-string. We're having a little load on it, so that's certainly attracting the gannets, though. They might think he's some sort of rear porpoise.
Plankton.
So now I don't ever have to leave. I've been found.
Going back.
Second leg. Let's go, sun is shining.
A little bit of shipping in the background.
Pino are with us.
And he's away. Smooth transition. Go, guys.
And here he is, the main man. How you feeling, mate? Gonna take us to France?
Try.
Good effort.
I mean, I would have definitely tried.
Come on, Mick, let's have it. Woo! Good effort, Dan. You are our Trojan. You are our powerhouse. Good effort, sir. How you feeling, mate?
Oh, a little bit tired.
How you doing, Jack?
Yeah, better.
Better?
Better. Haven't vomited for at least 5 minutes.
Awesome. Low. That's a new record.
No, it's well close, done. Close to record, yeah. Stuck still, no turning back. She hit it. She hid under beds. She killed it with kisses.
I thought you had got a hell of a right. Hope in hell. Completely.
Right.
I thought, what a bunch of losers.
Excellent. What do you think now?
Well, due to expert polarity, we managed to get you across.
But we're still a bunch of losers.
Still a bunch of losers.
Thank you. Great.